channel. Thank you for coming back to these streets. My name is Amanda. If you're new here, and today I'm excited to take you on this wellness adventure. You know what we do here. This channel is about wellness adventures, just show you the brilliant wellness spaces we have and really how easy or exciting wellness can be. So in today's wellness adventure, I have brought you to experience a place with me. This place is called Good Vibrations Kampala. Yes, I know, like from the name, from the start of the name, you're excited. So I know you're excited to also see what it actually offers. So it's a wellness place as well. It has lots of organics, but not organics that are going to be like bitter or, you know, annoying. This place actually has organics that will get you excited, you know, get you feeling like I should do this as an everyday lifestyle. So here at Good Vibrations Kampala, I'm sorry, I already ordered my smoothie bowl and I'm just going to go straight into it and then go talk more. I hope I can get some time to, you know, just grab the proprietor of this place and let her, you know, answer a few things about it. And let us know about what Good Vibrations is really about and where did all this start from, because I am really impressed. I'm blown away already. So let's go into a smoothie bowl. I'm told it's melting and I'm wasting more time. Huh? Let's give this a taste. So first of all, I took a shot, a wellness shot earlier, and trust me, I feel like I have energy for like 10 men right now. Well, 10 men actually. It was really hard on the throat, but it was very exciting. Like the feel it gives your whole body after, there's just that energy. I think athletes would do well with this one as well. Anyway, so now we're going to do the smoothie bowl. Come and see how pretty it looks. I mean, there's a rose flower and it's yellow, it's not just the usual. You guys. And then because this is Easter, you know, we have some Easter eggs. I swear this place pays attention to detail. I'm so excited about that. And this is my favorite color. I found it here. Purple, lilac. Wow. So let's get to tasting and then, you know, I'll let you know what I am honestly feeling about this smoothie bar. It feels like ice cream already, yeah? Okay. I am tasting coconut, of course. I see some coconut flakes there. Banana. What else do I see? It's like blueberry or dragon fruit, something like that. But it tastes good. I think the kids in particular would love this one because it's sweet and yet healthy. And there's lots of fiber in there. So trust me, you're going to be dealing with all their constipation issues in case they do have any of those. And then, guess what? It was actually placed in a coconut bowl. Isn't that cute? How cute is that? This is nice. Really nice. I think Good Vibrations Kampala is something that we definitely need in our spaces in this city. You know, we need a place that will cater to appealing, you know, appealing to our taste buds. On top of health, which is the most important thing, yes, we need something that you'll know will get you excited to eat, you know, something that you'll look forward to tomorrow again, something that you know you can eat, not just you, but even your kids will be excited to eat this. And yet, it's healthy, so you know what? I think Good Vibrations Kampala is doing a good job. I think you guys should come and visit this space and try these things out, and yeah, just enjoy what. Guess what? After eating my smoothie bowl, I actually was given a loyalty card, you know, so you, by the time you have had 9 dishes from them, the 10th one will be free. Like, I think that's a great way to bring your customers back. Guys, so I am done with my smoothie bowl. I am so full. I don't know if I'll be able to have lunch today, to be honest, because it looks tiny, but it's really, really chia seeds. I mean, these people are so generous with their ingredients. Things I would like to point out about this place that have actually struck to me. Now, they do have granola here. If you don't have granola, it's kind of like cereal, but an even more yummy kind. And they make their own granola. Now, finding that is not very easy, so if you do get the chance, please pass by here because you will love that experience. I'm actually intending to just convince them to give me some to take home because the granola is that yummy. Like I said, their ingredients, they are very generous with them. There was so much in this bowl. There were coming. What else did I find out about this place? Let's see. So the proprietor is actually someone from New York, actually. And I asked her, so why make up, you know, come up with a place like this in Kampala? And she says she's actually vegan. That was interesting to learn. She's vegan, and that pushed her to actually open a place like this, because while she has been staying around here, she was not able to find places that would cater to her, you know, food needs as a vegan or even a vegetarian. So she found it, you know, really difficult, and it led her to opening this place. So you see how a challenge can be a blessing for so many other people. I mean, she was suffering with her vegan lifestyle, and now we have Good Vibrations Kampala. Well, I'm just happy this place is here. I have enjoyed my stay. It's also quiet. It's like a place, like now, I'm actually doing my shoot, my video shoot, right? So it's a place that you can probably come and read a book, you know, just come and cool off if you want to just leave home or leave office, you know, you want to breathe up. I think this would be a fabulous place for you to come to. It also has that interesting twist to nature, like the pictures that you find around here, there's so much flowers, fresh flowers, you know, grass around here. It's beautiful, it's pretty, it's my kind of space. I know it will be your kind of space as well. So our adventure of today was at Good Vibrations Kampala, just letting you know that, you know, we have better smoothies that we can make even at home. You know, these things are things you can make. Alternatives for plates, you know? She's using coconut bowls actually instead of just having a plate or a plastic plate. And that also caught my eye. So, I mean, just enjoy yourself when it comes to wellness. Go on out, be as creative as you can. Look out for these spaces and just enjoy yourself. Until next time in my next video, do subscribe to this channel. Go and hit my other social media homes and just follow me. Link up with me there. Also, do share this video, you know, so you can spread more about Good Vibrations Kampala. Until next time, remember that wellness is an adventure. Bye-bye.